Okie dokie, I just did something incredibly stupid. I went over my credit limit to get this. It's $45.05 after delivery and taxes and environmental fees and bottle deposit and all that crap that they add on up here. It's Captain Morgan Black Spiced Rum. Okay, crafted using only the finest Caribbean rum and selected spices, Captain Morgan Black Spiced Rum is finished with double charred black oak. It is 47.3% per volume. The cork made a rather satisfying pop. It's fake cork, of course, most of them are. Yep, smells like spiced rum. Smells like dark rum. You can definitely smell the oak, the charred oak. All spice. Some sweetness to it. There's a lot of sweetness to it. Smell, anyways. That's friggin' delicious. Ooh, it burns a little bit too on the tongue. It doesn't burn in the throat, but it burns on the tongue. There is a definite hit of plum. There is a definite hit of apple, a red apple. There is raisin. Not grape, but raisin. There's a definite sherry taste to there as well. And there's all kinds of spice notes in there. You can definitely taste the allspice. You can, sort of a peppery, taste to it in the background. Cumin, coriander. It's very tasty. It's very tasty. And it is, slightly sweet and, slightly tart on the finish, though, but it's sweet to start and tart to finish. Peppermint. Lots of peppermint. That's probably what the bite on the tongue is. And it's probably what the sweetness is, too. Definite hit of peppermint. I'd almost say there's a hint of tobacco in there, if you know what tobacco tastes like. Not smoking it, but like chewing tobacco. There's a definite hint of that in there. There's a definite hint of leather as well. This is really, really tasty. Liquor candy. You know, I thought Sailor Jerry was tasty, but this is incredible. It's really got that charred taste, charred oak taste to it as well, which should be obvious because that's how you make dark rum, basically, with the double charred barrels and all that stuff, you know. The charred barrels, that is, and whatnot. Slightly smoky. Yeah. I'd say there's a hint of pine to the scent, too. Sort of a pine tar to the scent. The aftertaste is definitely a little bit tart, and it's definitely mostly of the plum and the apple on the aftertaste. Y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.